Hey guys, DT Gaming here. So we are on Bear Lake. We're at 4450, which is at E5, and this is a clip 22. And this is what we're using: large one hook with the cocos and cream 16 pop up cocoa cream flavored white cocoa nectar. And I do got the spud ready. I'll show you that here in just a second. This is what we're using for the mix. Corn flour, cocoa cream, feed pellets 12 and 7. With corn feed pellets 6, cocoa cream feed pellet 5, with corn liquor. I'm gonna dust these though. I was fishing for chars, and I really lowered the friction brake on these. Wrong. Okay, I almost got broken off yesterday, and my tension went right to red. I mean, if you guys seen that video, you'll see what I mean. One fish took me for by surprise, it almost snapped my line. It was over 2 kg as well, so it was a good char. First fish. You might find a grass trophy, that'll be nice. Okay. Well, I think that's gonna be it for the fishing because I haven't got a bite in like 7 minutes, you can see. So it's been almost an hour and we got 32 fish. Let's see how much we made. So the most expensive fish is the grass carp, which was 21. 200 even for an hour. Ain't too bad, actually. Alright, guys, that's gonna be it for the video. If you guys like the video, please hit that like button. I do appreciate it, and I thank y'all for watching. Bye, guys.